Perfect for the video.
Wait till you see what I rigged up in here.
Dude, this place is crazy. I can't believe you work here.
Yeah, how long till your boss gets back from his conference?
Precisely 4 hours and 9 minutes.
When Summit Entertainment tapped me to shoot the key art for Step Up All In, I was super excited.
My natural habitat.
Anytime I have photographed dancers in the past, they've been great at taking direction. The phenomenal cast of dancers assembled for this movie did not need my dance direction at all. I simply let them know where their mark was, the mood we were looking for, and just let them do what they do best.
Nice. What we're gonna do is I'm gonna shoot 11 frames a second with all the strobe effect. So as you're spinning, it'll be like all the way around.
Andy and Sean had an unbelievable chemistry and made it super easy to nail good shots of them.
Bring your faces apart just a little bit.
The film was set in Las Vegas, and for the international release, we did a water tank set to mimic the fountain in front of the Bellagio.
And always be careful of your hair. So if your hair comes down, just bring it back.
Having dynamic movement that water spray could extend and accentuate was key. Like Eddie's hat spinning in the air was gold.
Nice.
Fortunately, every one of the talent jumped right in without hesitation and had so much fun with it. We almost couldn't get Monster out of it.